So, do you think that the world is fucked?
Oh, do I think the world is fucked?
Yep.
Yes.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's probably fucked.
I guess a bit.
Yes.
Yes.
No, I don't think so.
I don't think so. I think, I mean, like, walking through seeing all the trees falling over, like, kind of gives you that idea.
That's loaded. Sociopolitically.
Yeah.
Environmentally. Yeah, ecologically, we're fucked.
What worries you about the world?
Oh, wow.
What do you think, Dylan? What worries you about the world?
Climate change.
AI.
The most.
The environment, for sure.
Yeah, like, I would say, like, how the government handles certain situations.
La violencia.
War.
Probably.
There's a lot of conflict in the world right now.
Yeah, nuclear weapons. AI.
Also, nuclear war.
Yeah.
Korea.
What isn't there to worry about? You know, it's like there's war, there's resources, there's
inflation.
The economy.
Yeah, people really freaking out because of the inflation.
Identity.
What do you mean identity?
Sexual identity.
But why does that worry you?
I don't want to be a slave to the system. I'm graduating soon. The fact that I'm not going to have full summers ever again sucks. I don't know
so
who made that up.
Technology.
Yeah.
Volcano.
What is your relationship with social media? What do you think about it?
I think it was a mistake. I think it's destroyed, at least personally, it's destroyed my focus, my attention span.
But it's really nice entertainment. It helps me like get away from the stresses of life, but also in an unhealthy way too, so that's not great.
So I guess believing that the world is fucked, what are the ways or what are things that bring you comfort?
TikTok. I've been watching Modern Family a lot. Watch TV, I get high. I like...
Football. Yeah, eating, and that's pretty much it.
Cool.
I'm a simple person. Drink.
Art.
Art?
Yeah, art.
Yeah, you drink, I art.
Yeah.
So I try to, you know, make people happy with my music and make myself happy with my music. And
Video games?
I guess just try to do things that please me and do it for me.
I don't know. Surround myself with good people.
Being able to rely on someone, knowing that person is also in the same position, the same environment as you, it's really comforting, I would say.
We've got this really bad combination of an economy which isn't working very well, a political system that is stuck, and we're living in an oven. And we're just cooking away. So what can I do?
Mm-hmm.
I'm just in constant denial.
I don't know, do you have any?
I don't know.
Just vibes?
Just vibes, yeah.